Alright guys, welcome back into another video here on the Backlog Gamer channel. We're playing Far Cry 4, and I'm coming up here to start another main mission with, I can't ever remember her name. I guess I gotta go inside.
What were you thinking, Ajay? Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kyrat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. Six! That's the world Sabal is fighting for.
I can't get in between you two.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Now it's the last thing we need.
What? Okay. The Sleeping Saints. Locate the Sleeping Saints. Okay. Where are they at? I guess I gotta go up there. Let's go get my helicopter. Let's go jump on this thing right quick. And take a ride. See how far this thing is. I guess we gotta go protect these statues right here. No. Oh my gosh. That's on the wrong side.
Okay. I've got you now.
These people I gotta kill here. Oh my god. There's a sniper up there. Are you kidding me? Oh god. Heal, dude. Who keeps shooting me? Oh my god. I want my other gun. Holy hell, man. Is there another one up here shooting at me? I know there is. Shit. Come on, dude.
Down with the revolution. I'm going to give a free start.
Okay. How am I going to get up here on this guy? Okay, there we go.
I am going to
Come on, dude. Come on, get up there. Okay. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Where'd the helicopter go? Guys coming from, dude. Did this stupid thing with that rocket launcher. Stand your ground. I need to hit this stupid thing with that rocket launcher and I can't. Come on up, dude.
You son of a hole.
Okay, now let's see if we can take this thing out. Jeez Louise, man.
Thank you, brother. Those statues are why Kyrat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers. To remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
The hell?
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb.
Son, I don't know what. Okay. I guess we're going to climb up there. I don't think I'd ever gonna get past that right there. Let's go back to this. All right, climb it up. Where's the other one at? Oh, crap. Grapple up to this. About overran that one. That would have sucked, wouldn't it?
It's funny, Ajay. When you came to Kyrat, I thought we'd clean house together. Dust the shelves,
well,
some terrorists. You know, Kyrat could use a good spring cleaning. Out with the old, etc., etc. Being someone else's hired gun does not suit you, my boy. Why do you think Armitai and Sabal are trying so hard to woo you? They're afraid of you, Ajay. And they damn well should be.
Yep. What's this? Oh, okay. Paragliding. How about that? I have no idea where I'm going. But this is a pretty cool deal. Let's see where we're going.